What's going on, everyone? It's Mikey T, the movie star. I'm here with another exclusive. Over the last few weeks, a lot of people have been asking me to get them information about not only ARAB, not only Dark Low, but also some of the other people that were listed in the federal indictment. Most notably, I was asked by my homie, R-rated, salute to my guy from Queens, New York. He wanted me to get some info on Boog and Moolahs, actually. So I went and I started searching for it because there was a lot of information out there saying that they had already been sentenced, they had accepted deals, but nobody actually knew the particulars of it. So I wanted to get you guys some information about the case. This is Mikey T, the movie star. I appreciate everybody for tuning in. If anybody out there wants to follow me on Instagram, I'm gonna follow everybody back that follows me based on this video, you guys. It's Mikey T underscore the movie star on Instagram. Everybody who follows me there, I'm gonna follow you back. Everyone who's watching, subscribe on YouTube. We're trying to make this one of the most powerful channels on YouTube. You know, getting the news and the awareness about OBH and ARAB and Dark Low out there is one of my biggest jobs right now. But also, I work with the artist. Anybody out there who wants to do an interview, anybody who wants to get a music video premiere or any type of promotion or advertising, let me know, guys, because we can work together. We can get this money together, guys, and we can get this awareness, because most importantly, this is about spreading awareness for the upcomers in hip hop and people like ARAB. That's why you're not going to see me falter. People say, "Oh, Mikey T, where are you going to be when Ab is sentenced?" Ab and I are going to be talking on a regular basis. Dark Low and I are going to be talking on a regular basis. Don't think I'm falling to the wayside when these guys get sentenced. No, I'm going to be here for the long haul. Today's show is actually brought to us by Hard to See Bullies, home of the real American bully. That is the dog of hip hop. My guy, Hard to See Bullies, I'm going to attach his information right here. Actually, for anybody out there who's in the Virginia area, he does donate one puppy off each litter to military veterans. So anybody who might be a military veteran watching this video, I'm going to leave his contact information there. Hard to See Bullies, actually, he has sold off two dogs to ex-UFC champion Tito Ortiz. Tito Ortiz owns two dogs created by Hard to See Bullies. So anybody out there looking for a dog, a bulldog, as I said, the official dog of hip hop, just contact my guy. And thank you very much, Hard to See Bullies. So let's get into today's exclusive. As I said, everybody out there had been asking me, what's up with ARAB's brother? What's up with Boog? What's up with Skinny Me? Everybody wants to know more about the people in the indictment than just Ab. So I had to reach out to Ab myself, and I reached out to my guy who's actually getting me a lot of information. Salute to my guy out there, my reporter for Report Card Radio. I really do appreciate you, man. And he let me know that Boog, who was actually the guy who they say was driving the Volvo tractor trailer truck, Boog will actually be sentenced on July 28th. All my best wishes with Boog. You know, I hope he gets a short sentence, and I hope he comes home to his family soon. It really sucks that he had to get caught up in this predicament. So anybody that was interested in knowing, Boog actually will be sentenced on July 28th. And then I reached out to Ab. You know, I had to let Ab know, everybody that's been shouting him out. I said, "Ab, people are shouting you out all the way from Grenada, fam. The West Indies are praying for you." One of my guys, R-rated, had made t-shirts for the label, and he asked if your younger brother had been sentenced. So I asked Ab, I said, "Could you let me know how Moolahs is? It's really BS that he got tangled up in all of this. I read some of his case about how they made a big issue about where he lived. It's a damn shame how they played your little brother. He's got such a great heart." Excuse me. So I had actually met Moolahs a time or two. One of the times that I met Moolahs was actually in New York at Jack Thriller's event, and Moolahs said to me, "Mikey T, I love everything you're doing with Ab. It would just be great if you could come and interview some of the other members of OBH," to which I said, "Hell yeah, most definitely I'll come and interview some of the other members of OBH, man." So Moolahs really had a good heart for this game, and as I said to Ab, it's BS that he got tangled up in this whole situation. Everybody out there knows that Moolah really dealt with Mulaz really dealt with the clothing of OBH. He dealt with a lot of the smaller artists of OBH. When Mulaz was working, that OBH Goonie Gang clothing line was really going. So for him to get caught up in this, it's just ridiculous. Ab hit me back. So this is where we're gonna get it, everyone. Everyone, we're gonna let you all know how Mulaz is doing, what his sentence is, what his current predicament is. So let's get into it. Mulaz is good, AR Ab said. He took a plea deal for 10 years. In the feds, you get 2 years off a 10-year sentence. Then you can take a drug program that can take up to 2 years off. Then there's certain programs you can do that'll take up to 15 days off a month. So that's half the time. Av is explaining here that Mulaz has several different things he could do in order to get his time reduced. According to ARAB, if you take a 10-year sentence in the feds, you will get 2 years reduced based on good time. And then you can take a drug program that can take up to 2 years off. And then there's certain programs you can do that'll take up to 15 days off a month. So that's half the time. So if he could get a program right, he'll be home in around 2 years. And this is coming from Ab directly. His younger brother Mulaz could be home in as little as 2 years. Mulaz took a 10-year sentence. For anybody out there that's wondering, Mulaz actually accepted a plea deal of 10 years. He's been in there now. He's been in out there for a couple years now. Best case scenario, Ab is saying here that Mulaz could be home in around 2 years. Ab further went on to talk about his brother's character. Mulaz is one of a kind. I wouldn't be who I am today without him. He was a key part to the OBH movement. He was the brain behind the rap movement. And he's the one person that used to check me when I was wrong, and argue with me, and curse me out when I fell off track. Listen to those words from Ab. He's letting you all know that his younger brother Mulaz kept him in line. When he stopped, when he faltered, when he didn't keep doing the music, Mulaz was there to push him. And now Ab actually had a message to all of you people. Ab said, "Tell all the people that wrote me that I get all of their mail and I appreciate all of the love. Tell them I'm about to start writing everybody back, starting right now." So if everybody, whoever, Ab said this, so if you already wrote me, tell the people to write me again and put their number in the letter so I can hit them back. That's exclusively from Ab, guys. Everybody that wants to write Ab, I'm gonna put his information right in the description of this video. Everybody that, if you've already wrote Ab, write Ab again. If you want to send your number, attach your number, and Ab will contact you personally. I appreciate everybody for staying in tune with this movement, you guys. I really do. Like, it means the world to me, and I know it means the world to Ab and Dark Low. All the OBH fans out there, I appreciate you all. Everybody out there who wants to keep in tune with me on Instagram, it's Mikey T underscore the movie star. Everybody who follows me, I will follow you back. If you guys want to do an exclusive music video premiere, if you guys want to do an interview or any type of advertisement, just get at me and we can work, y'all. Free AR Ab, it's Mikey T the movie star. Shout out to Hard to See Bullies. That's the home of the American Bully right there, guys. Get at my guy. His contact will be in the description as well if you guys want one of them beautiful dogs. Salute to everybody. Free ARAB, free Dark Low, free Mulaz.